I don't feel good. Everything hurts.
It started with a man. I think his name was Breck. Poor fellow. As I recall, he came here with his sister, both refugees from the north.
Sickness is not natural. Ahriman would have known how to stop this, but now we would need to find a witch to cure this.
Thank you. And I hope you'll keep this between us. They wouldn't just burn me. They'd burn my baby too if they knew. They think the medicine here is all evil. But if it helps, if my baby lives, how can it be evil?
If you're here for it.
Papa.
Aye, it is deadly for all who became afflicted, though suddenly none have come down with the illness. It defies explanation. As for Aldara, she was told to leave the town once we saw that her so-called cure was to touch the afflicted with an amulet. We did not allow the false hope of faith healers here. Then the first death was not the first to come down with the illness, but the last. Strange. Brecht was a man from the north, though I will need to consult my records to recall more than that. Go search the pyres of the last hearth for that man's body. I will find someone to take over for me here and meet you soon.
These fires cleanse that which could not be healed, and heal that which could not be cleansed.
I told Aldara I wouldn't go along with this scheme anymore. She used the amulet on me, her own brother. She's killed me.
He's the brother of our local miracle worker, Aldara. This amulet, this could be the cause of... Something about Aldara's plans to hide amongst the heretics in Light's refuge if things went badly here. Perhaps you should look for her there.
Don't worry. I'll look into it.
Ah! done.
Yeah.
Thank you. What else you got? me. Help me, please. My stomach. Something is tearing it apart. There is a healer. Yolanda. In Wejinane. Help me, Richard. I beg you.
Ready yet.
Gates far healthier than when they arrived. Father, forgive me. But maybe there's something to this swamp magic.
Yolanda! Come! Quick!
Oh, no.
What you've done.